Omaha Police say that he was hit by the driver of a pickup truck. It happened Saturday night, 93rd and West Dodge. OPD saying that Lawrence Coleman was crossing Dodge when he was hit by the Chevy Silverado. Coleman was taken to the hospital. He died the next morning.